Perfect. What's your name?
TJ.
TJ's taking us to get a golf cart. Woo, honey, because we were walking, baby.
Stay on the left.
We got this golf cart. This company was the only company that took Zelle and Cash App. So if you do not have the cash, definitely hit them up. I'll tag them below. We're riding. Uh-oh. I want some good old sugar cane. I want a mango. A lot of people over here. We need to stop here. What they got over here? They got food?
Well, yeah, they got everything.
It's good. It's good. You don't know? Guado a little lit. It's good. Kebab, grilled chicken, ribs, lobster, conch salad. Boy, y'all cooking. It smells good. Fresh coconut, daiquiri. Oh my God. Punk style it. I want prawn punk. What's punk? Punk is that seafood that come in the jail. Woo, we coming in. We coming in hot. Uh-oh. Y'all got it. Yeah. Hey, y'all. We're trying to find the best food on the island. We just passed this place and they look like they have some good stuff down there. Hold on, I'm about to turn around. Ooh! Ooh! We're trying to eat good. Let's see. What are we cooking?
Go by Ness, go by Sherry's.
Sherry, where's that at? That place right here on the corner?
Sherry, on Radio Beach, Sherry.
Radio Beach, Sherry. That's...
Yeah, tell this guy, Sherry.
What guy?
Tell I sent you.
Sherry, the
beach. Who is that?
Radio Beach yet?
I don't think so. We've been to the end of the island.
Okay, that's the point.
Come on, let's take him to Radio Beach right quick.
Go up this road. Go up this street right here.
Uh-huh.
And just keep going down to the tip end.
Wrap around, it's on your right.
All right, what should we get there?
Sherry's. On the beach, tell them this guy sent you.
I know Sherry's on the beach. What should I order?
You like seafood?
I do.
Okay, she's got lobster, she's got lobster, dry lobster, tongue fritters.
Oh, come fritters. Say less. I'm going to tell the guy in the green sent me.
OG.
All right.
OG.
Not just yelling.
Sherry, I got all that on video.
The beach. We're looking for Sherry. Where's Sherry's Beach at?
fire.
We found Sherry.
We found Sherry.
Let's park this mud.
Okay. All right.
We made it. Let's go see what it's giving. All
right, guys, we found Sherry's on the beach. And as you can tell, it's a whole little vibe. Hey. Woo! Hey, hey. Oh, it smells good. Is this Sherry's? Where's Sherry?
Sherry's over there. You're passing it. This is Tofu Shack.
Okay. It's Sherry. Nothing. OG sent us over here. You doing good today? Where you at, Sherry? Okay. Miss Sherry, I'm sorry.
Hi.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing. Came over here to get some good old... eating. Let's see.
What you want,
we got, listen, I'm sure you got it.
Lobster, grilled lobster.
All right.
Fritters. We got salad, fries, shrimp.
Oh, okay. I want some. Now, do you take only cash or?
We take only cash for now until we get sorted out.
Okay. What about Cash App or Zelle?
I do Cash App and Zelle.
Perfect.
You have to have internet.
I have internet.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Can I have... What comes with the comp fritters? Is it like
comp fritters are appetizer.
Okay. What plates do you have?
Pardon me?
What plates?
Plates, I usually do... It's a small size plate.
Okay.
Like this. It holds 10 comp fritters.
Okay.
And it comes with a special sauce.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm going to have some comp fritters, Miss Sherry.
Okay.
Yes. Kenny? Okay. Can, two plates of fritters, Miss Sherry.
Okay.
Yes.
And welcome, guys. Welcome.
Thank you. We're excited to be here.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. So where are you from?
Panama City, Florida.
Okay.
Yes.
You know,
our neighbors. We are neighbors. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, give me like 10 minutes on the
cover for the
moment.
Take your time, okay? Yeah, let's go get a drink. Let's go get us a drink, honey. So we are outside today, y'all. And definitely rent a golf cart so you can kind of just like explore the island. And come to places like this and support the small local businesses. That's important. Supporting local businesses. Hey, hey. Hello. Hello.
Hi,
y'all. Hi. What we got over here? What we got? We see some Tito's in the back. The Rocco, y'all stopped.
What's going on?
Nothing. We just trying to see what y'all yes. got. All right.
Tito's.
Guayaba, frozen drinks. Margarita. Bahama Mama. I want a frozen drink.
I want a mango.
Mango. I'll have a strawberry. A what? I know. Do you guys take card as well?
No MasterCard.
No MasterCard, okay.
Hello, we're already, Mom.
Yes, on ice or on
take the stars
from the sky for you. What can I get for you guys?
I'm gonna get the frozen drink, the mango.
And I'll have a straw.
Can I have a mixed strawberry mango?
Why don't you lock yourself up?
Or you only do one flavor? That's fine. Only one flavor? Okay, strawberry then.
Fuck, if you buy a drink for me for once, man.
What is? Okay.
It's strong. How much is it?
It's about time.
Well, we also have Cash App. See, I don't have any cards.
Yeah, just 30.
You got 30?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I am so sorry.
It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. You gotta.
Oh, this motherfucker.
Got this strawberry drink, y'all.
You're strong.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You as well. Oh, this is delicious.
Is it?
This is delicious. This is, what's your name?
Chonita.
Chonita. All right, come see her, y'all.
All right, hey,
come see her. Thank you so much. Thank you. You know, everybody loving the hair, girl. Even in the Bahamas, girl. Then you got Summer on the redo of the top. They love it, girl. All right, y'all. We got to head to the get our food. Oh, I'm spilling. I'm a little liquor. We got to get our conch and then head to the pool because I'm ready to get in this beach water. Miss Sherry over here on the conch fritters. Uh-oh.
On me, I need to look for me. Did you look for me?
Because if you can't travel with your sister, then who can you travel with?
Did you check on me? Or did you look for me?
Miss Sherry said, all right, we ready. Kenny, will you Cash App her? And then I'll Cash App you. Got a white boy in my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster, okay, or conch fritters. And sauce.
You get a fresh.
All right, y'all. So if you're on the island of Bimini, come and see Miss Sherry at Miss Sherry's what? Miss Sherry, tell them.
This is Sherry's Sunset Beach Bar.
Sherry's Sunset Beach Bar. She got the best conch fritters on the island. Yeah, on the island. I'm talking about the sauce. Fresh. It's in the sauce.
It's all about the sauce.
Yeah, all about the sauce. We got it. Kennedy has hers.
Yes, and it's conch fritters. We got conch in each bite, not just flour.
There you go. There you go.
Cash App.
That real conch.
Right now. Okay.
All right, we're about to taste it. We're about to taste it right here. Right here. I'm about to let him know, Miss Sherry.
Freshly made.
I'm about to let him know, Miss Sherry. That's where y'all need to come. Oh, it's hot.
And how much is it?
It's hot.
Eight. So, 8 and 8, 16.
So, $8 for this big plate of conch fritters. You can't beat it. Look at that sauce. It's hot, y'all, so please be patient. Where we at? Oh, yeah. Miss Sherry!
Thank you, I told you.
Miss Sherry!
They make the best fritters.
I'll win a trophy. And they ain't lying. They ain't lying, Miss Sherry.
It's my trophy for the concrete.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Let's see. Let me show y'all. Come back, Miss Sherry. Show them the trophy.
1 second.
Show them, Miss Sherry. Miss Sherry said she got a trophy for the best comp fritters on the island. Put some respect on our name.
I can tell you that. Give me 1 second.
Tell them. Yeah, period.
Hey,
put some respect on Miss Sherry's name. I know that's right. I wish y'all appreciate you, Miss Sherry.
Thank you so much for coming, and please come back and help me. Don't be a stranger.
We want, and I pray for an abundance of business
thank
and
you,
customers.
Babies.
Thank you so much.
That blessing.
Amen. Have a good day.
Right. Thank you.
Y'all, I'm not even lying. When I tell you the flavor in this conch,
this is so good. I've never had
it before. Oh my God, it's delicious. It's delicious.
It's so good.
I mean,
my first time having conch.
Delicious.
This is so good. Conch fritters, baby.
Yeah. Fire. And the sauce. She was right. It's really, the sauce is fire.
It's the
kind of poop
style with the sauce.
You taste it with every bite, y'all. Every bite. Yeah, we needed this with that. It's good, Kenny. It's good. It's good, babe.
It's good, babe.
It's good, babe. This is our, first meal of the day. And I'm already full. And I've only had, 3 or 4?
Uh-huh.
It's very filling. Mmm. Bop. 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 Kennedy out here trying conch fritters for the first time. Fire. No, it's really good and it's flavorful. Everything. There's so much flavor in this. There's a hint of spiciness. Salty. You can taste like the pepper in it. It's so good and so well balanced with flavor.
Yes. Yeah.
Everything. The sauce is more like a
mayonnaise base.
Mayonnaise base, maybe like close to like a chipotle sauce, but not quite chipotle. It's really good. I
want my drink. It's the best drink I've had since the cruise.
It's the best
drink. Including everything on the cruise. This is it.
Ooh.
I know.
God.
Isn't it crazy? This is the only thing.
Yes, and I'm like stuck. Shoot, they jamming over here. Now we gotta go in and catch the vibe at Because this isn't even the Virgin Voyages port. I mean, not the port, but their like area. So we're gonna go to their area. Hopefully they're following like the same vibe. Because over here, if not, we're coming back. We're coming back to this beach and we're gonna catch a vibe over here. Okay? I'm sure Virgin Voyages, their pool party starts at 1. So I'm sure it'll be a good little vibe.
I got 2 more. I have 3 more.
It's so good. I'm talking about you taste pop with every single bite.
This is high
for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm full though. It's so good. It is so good. And this drink is like perfect.
There's a water.
Probably get a bottle. I mean the crunch, y'all. Can you hear the crunch though? The crunch. We have really like ate some good food this entire trip, starting from Miami to just throughout. We had some great food. Not us matching bathing suit tops. I just realized that.
We always match it.
We've literally unintentionally matched every day of this cruise. Every day.
Literally.
Like a sister thing. That is so good. You finished?
Yeah. I'm so full.
It's so weird how I lost weight since I've been on the cruise. I've been eating like crazy. Yes, and she put her shorts on and they were like almost a size too big. And she couldn't fit them at the beginning of the trip. Make it make sense.
It's American food that we're eating. Or maybe, I don't know.
Could be. Good band. Last one. These look pretty good. Fire.
They're scraping the sauce off the top.
It's good. Yeah. That was so good. That was so good.
Sherry, where OG at? We got some.
All right. We got to find OG.
You did your thing.
OG did his big one. He did his big one. Because we ain't even come this way. We ain't come this way. What a garbage. I think it's over here. We appreciate you, Miss Sherry. Sherry in the house, honey. We over here in the garbage. I'm forgetting my whole purse. You ready? Okay. All right, y'all. That was the best conch fritter. And I've had conch in a few places. That was probably the best conch fritter I've ever eaten in my entire life. Oh, y'all, now we gotta unhook our golf cart because people catch you slipping out here. My homegirl Dominique Blogging Needs to Travel. Shout out to her. Follow her. She posted how when she came to Bimini Island and she rented a golf cart, somebody stole hers, y'all, because she forgot to lock it up. And they straight snatched her golf cart. So we definitely don't want to be caught slipping. Wait, if I can open it. All right, here we are. Here we go. All right, you ready to go?
Yes.
We are ready.
Back to the gate.
Back to the gate. This is the main entrance. I'm assuming like their city center area. And,
God!
Lord, we didn't see that. We did not see the speedboat. Ooh, we need one of those. But now we're headed to the beach club. I wish we would have came out here like way early. Guys, if you can, try to get out here like no later than 10. Get out here early so you can explore and really have the most out of your day, okay? We got out here about what, 12, 11:30?
Yeah.
By time, stop sign. Lord, see us through. By the time we got our golf cart and worked that stuff out, it was 12, a little after 12. So definitely try to get out here before 10 to make the most out of your day at Bimini. Is this the Virgin Voyages? Okay. This is it, y'all. Golf cart.
This part straight like that.
Right here?
Yeah. Make it back up and make it back up.
Well,
back up. Just back up.
Who are you yelling at?
I ain't yelling. I said just back up. Cause you ain't no. Ooh! You'll be backing up. Yeah, look, I see why.
Yeah, I go. Yeah, this good. Right.
Yeah.
All right, because
they come back
here. Yeah. All right. We here, guys. We made it.
God, sweat. Look at
mine. Huh? So we got to lock it up because if not, somebody catch us slipping and try to ride off on the plug twice.
Hold this. Hold this, Kenny. Thank you.
Woo! All right, y'all. Lock up our wheel.
Here.
get it right here. Dance a dragon. You getting that? Sounds good. Can we have two dancing dragons, please? Through the actual sand. Now we just need to find us a chair with an umbrella and I think we'll be set. Hey. Look at this water, y'all. When the water's so blue, it's getting bad. Beyonce knew what she was talking about. Beyonce knew. She knew. All right, we gotta find a chair. Water is beautiful.
la muñeca por favor. Caca en la discoteca, caca lo. Llega para la muñeca por favor.
Try some of the food here so we can give you guys an honest review about that. So let's see if we can get some snacks. See what they have. Honey, we are having a time out here in Bimini. I'm talking about good old time. See, just give me one of these on the beach and I will be content in life. Fully content. Kennedy, here's some drinks. We have some drinks. So guys, so this part of the resort, everything is all included, still with Virgin Voyages. So when you come out here to their private island in Bimini, you still get those all-inclusive perks that you would on a ship. Here we are. What is good? Hi. Let's
see. How many 2 persons? How many for 2 persons?
Yes, 2 persons. Oh, she doesn't want anything.
I don't want it. Just boy.
Okay. Oh, I definitely want rum cake, the grilled corn, the crispy cassava.
Corn? You want corn?
Yes, corn, and that red snapper.
Corn, snapper, rum cake, and cassava.
Yes. Oh, and the tropical fruit salad, please.
Snapper, corn.
Anything else? I don't know if this is anything. Thank you. Enjoy. Thank you so much. Not guys, gotta come back. Come on, of course you can. Come on. All right, we're just trying this food. It's not even a picture, it's a video.
What up, man? Where you from?
Panama City.
Panama City?
Yes.
She's beautiful. Oh. I'm not from Panama, but I'm from Phoenix, Arizona. We don't have women like this. I don't know.
Well, there it is. Well, thank you.
That's
what's
it.
Your name?
Daryl.
I'm Carissa, Daryl.
All right.
Cool. Nice to meet you.
I just had to get the video.
Well, thank you.
You ain't gonna have no video without me.
There you go. All right, these are French fries, I think. They're out. It was like the last one.
Probably get some from over there. Mm-hmm.
These are getting a bit stale. All right.
What is the yuca?
The corn. Oh, maybe it is yuca. Let's see. Let's taste this. It's okay. Almost tastes like coconut.
Oh, it's coconut on there.
Yeah. Yeah, no.
I've never had coconut on a corn. Interesting.
This is the snapper. This is the snapper.
Ooh, I needed that.
That's kind of hard, what? Snapper tastes like chicken. It isn't bad. Okay. Taste the fruit salad. Fruit salad has a really good flavor to it. Really good flavor.
Ooh.
Okay. Last but not least, the rum cake. With the little sauce. Needless to say, go to Miss Shirley's for the conch fritters. Right? Shirley's for the conch.
Was fire.
Was fire. This ain't it.
That's I knew it was gonna be. That's why I even
I gotta go to Miss Shirley's. Cause this is not that. All right, y'all, we just met some, well, I met them a few days ago, but we just invited some friends at the pool. Whenever you were, you came down and then you went back up and I was out there by myself. So we just invited them to go riding with us. We're gonna take them to Miss Shirley's Conch Shack because they wanted some conch, fresh conch. And we're gonna go chill at that beach over there because it seemed like it was a vibe. So we will see. We're just gonna go exploring with our golf cart. And that's one of the things that you can't do while in Bimini. Just rent you a little golf cart. So they know where we're going. You tired?
Tired pool.
I'ma sit.
Okay. I'ma come back up here and wait on our friends because they have no idea. Let's go back up. We'll wait for them. Here's the tram, guys. And it will take you to and from the port.
Territory or
what is it? What's the question?
So where we're going, right? Uh-huh.
It is the, like, so you know, it is like the, it's in the city.
Okay, so it's like the local.
Yes.
This is a touristy. We're going.
Yes,
local.
This okay. Is like, oh, owned by, yes. Okay. And where we're going is in the city.
Yes.
All right,
you ready, girl?
Kennedy,
yes.
Is high, honey.
Oh, it's high, baby.
All right, I'm happy back here, y'all.
Oh, you good.
All right, okay.
All right, let me see.
Woo. You good?
Yeah.
Child
and
be
all
patient.
Right, lady. Yes, y'all gonna love it.
I'm excited. No, I'm so thankful right now.
Of course.
Because anywhere I go, I like to go to local.
Yeah, girl, me too. So, I'm all for it.
Perfect.
My little nails, child, about to... Done for, honey. Oh, the seat is hot. All right, let me see.
Driving us around, okay.
Okay. I mean, we outside. Y'all ready? Hold on now. Hold on. Little baby. Oh, don't fall. This where the real party at, y'all. This where the real party. That went around. My booty old brown. Some of that. and that is.
With my mom, the bar done. I'm a car came from. My chain going, I ain't going, man. Look where we came from. All your bangles got my name on it. She want me.
But now we know, and now we're here, so we know to come back.
For sure.
Huh? We will. That's a vibe.
You said what we doing in Panama City?
What you doing? Yeah. It's in the Northwest, so it's close to Tallahassee, Florida, in the Panhandle. You know where Tallahassee, FSU. Yeah. No, that's like down south. Yeah, that's down south. This is a 10-hour drive from Panama City. It's a hot mess. What, 8? I think 8 hours.
It's so far for no reason. Yeah. Me coming in with this one, I feel like I'm going to drive 10 hours. I just never wanted to drive.
Hey, you got some big old things up there.
Mobile, so we're like 3 hours away from Mobile, so yeah, close. Especially in Alabama, listen, it was a long time coming. Them folks set up.
Oh, it was so good. It was so good.
It was.
Hey, so y'all on the ship or y'all have some?
I got them on
the ship. We're on the ship. That's for a few hours.
Who's on there?
Your nails.
That's fucked up. Y'all need to be out for like 2 days.
I know. We're gonna fly back.
I know. Next time. My suitcase. No, like that's my. I love it. With the pirates and the. Look, you need it. You can't get that.
It's giving private beach, y'all. We done find us the local spot. Ain't nobody out here. That's why y'all gotta get y'all. You gotta get on your Zoom.
Look at Lola.
Oh Lord, I hope she don't flip over because she do not know how to swim.
I love it!
Yes!
Yes!
girl privilege, baby. Yes. Okay. But she can't swim. She can't swim. Y'all, she done fell off the jet ski. She can't swim. Girl, ain't no way I would have got on there with no life jacket.
Come on now. But she brave.
She more brave than me.
No. It's the whole mother in me. I'm like, scared of everything.
I can't swim to save my life.
You see me up here.
No, but
she's
no.
Panic.
When I get really, really drunk, I be like, oh, let's go jump it.
Girl.
Not a good idea.
I'm gonna panic and sink to the bottom.
We gotta work on that.
Right.
We gotta work on that. She good?
Get her up.
Yeah, she got a watcher. It's hard to get out there though to get back on.
I bet you in the middle.
I know you can make it out there.
Woo! I need to be like that. That's why she's the big sister. Bro, I'm like, that's why she's the big sister, cuz.
Okay.
Babe. Not again, Lord. Come on. Come on.
All right, me next if you do.
All right.
Yeah, I'm out,
guys. Yeah. Wait, what's your name? What's your company?
Travis. My company is Bimini Blue.
Bimini Blue.
All right,
Bimini
Blue. Thank you.
Oh, woo! Woo! Drink my water, honey.
We'll get you another.
What, Kenny?
We'll get you another.
Baby. I'm sitting here looking at it like, you don't get it.
But I told Kenny, I said, you can drink about one of
you. I said,
woo!
I'm glad I can swim.
You
don't know that's awesome. Y'all would have been like, Miss Tonya?
No.
Don't leave it in back here.
Wasn't that fun? They were out riding.
That's even better when you don't have to drive it.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's okay. Yeah.
Oh my God. Thank you. 32. I
don't.
How would I look? I'll take it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Bye.
We got you. Oh, she definitely.
Wait. Tell me your business. Shout it out. Hold on. Tell us.
Bimini Blue in the Bahamas. Anytime y'all come, just come up the road. Bimini Bay, Oxford Travis at Bimini Blue. We got jet skis. We got any kind of toys you need.
All right. Yay. We in there. Thank you, Travis.
Hi, Travis.
He said, I got my own ship. What kind of ship is that?
We got a nice little ship.
Yeah, we do.
Literally.
That was yours. Y'all, I'm gonna try to give y'all directions, okay. But make sure y'all come to the Sherry's Beach Bar. Cause this is what a vibe. Just ask them where Sherry's place at, and this is where y'all will come. CJ's Deli. All right, we're gonna go. All right. Hey. I'm on the wrong side. I'm sorry. Y'all better tell me something. I'm trying to find somebody. Mango tree.
Okay.
All right. What's on? Y'all want to see what's down here?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I mean, we're not what? We're appreciating. We're just trying to look.
Yeah, go on.
Thank you.
Okay, Fred.
Okay. Yeah, we just hit me a shot. Okay. Window shot, bitch. Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ooh, look at that one.
We got the pool. This is nice. These opposite sides of growth me. Friend, we decided which house we going to. Thank you. We're going back to the golf cart place.
Yeah.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye, y'all. What y'all living at?
What?
What y'all still living?
Okay.
Well, what y'all showing?
Yeah, he said,
we
don't know. Y'all can't even live over here. Who?
The grill.
Y'all want me to be in the corner so y'all can live in? I ain't hear them. I ain't blocking.
Oh, you want my what down?
Listen, I will be in the corner for y'all. For real. You want me to be in the corner? Say the word, girl. Hey. My good sis.
Come on.
We got a few minutes. I ain't hear him. I sure ain't. Listen, and
y'all get it.
And you about to get you a Baja Bay.
A Baja Bay.
Now you got a
real reason to come back.
All right, we got to go around. We tram. Right here.
We have to come back to get some numbers.
PJ.
Okay, PJ.
But everybody call me Folky.
Folky?
Yeah.
I like
that. That's my music name. I'm on YouTube. You want to check me out?
Okay. Look at YouTube.
I got some hard videos. Folk Grizzly. F-O-K-E-T-R-I-Z-Z-Y. All
right. Yeah,
that on fucking Instagram, everything, TikTok, everything. Same name.
Are
never changed.
You single too?
I ain't gonna lie. God doesn't even lie. Yeah. I ain't single. I do really lie. God, lie. I ain't single.
Oh, bye-bye.
Yeah.
All right.
But you ain't gonna tell me bye-bye. Put my number on your phone, girl. Stop tripping now. You put my number on this phone, girl.
All right, what's your number?
You never know when you can see people again and when you can need them.
You're right.
I'm gonna be on that part of the world. I'm gonna need y'all.
You're
so
right.
I'm gonna come back here again and make sure y'all straight.
What's your number, BJ?
829.
Mm-hmm.
That's long. Three.
Okay.
Yeah. You all on WhatsApp?
Yes.
Tell me on WhatsApp, honey. You ain't remembered by my, but you can't hear that, girl.
Okay.
Niggas don't just be single, be doing the most.
You don't tell
these fucking niggas 10 yards on you, you know.
Nice meeting you,
yeah, BJ might do you better than fucking a single nigga.
All right, BJ.
Right. Missed out, because that was worth all, everything.
It was.
Yeah, that was we've been all over this little island.
I'm talking about.
Water.
They got some water, y'all.
Water, yeah.
Oh. Just say no. Can we have some water? Por favor, agua, por favor. What's this?
Yes, thank you so much.
This is Virgin
thank
knew what
you.
They was doing with this one.
Thank you.
It was cold, y'all. It's so cold. Yes. Hi.